We were scummed and rakish with a lament, lissome hull, and we flew the pretty colors of the crossbones and the skull. With a big red jolly roger flapping grimly at the fore, and we sank the Spanish water in the happy days of yore. With a long press gone amidships like a well-planned up ship, we had each other's of pistols and a cutlass at the hip. It's a punk which fails against us and a victory deplored, but which is the good way much of brilliant like the ships of old. Then the dead men fought the scuppers and the wounded fit the chains, and the boat were called spatter-dashed with other people's brains. She was bound up, she was looted, she was scuttled, and she sank, and the good survivors left us by the medium of the plank. Oh, then it was not ended by the taffrail of the book. We could hear the drumming for drum and the absent chicken-coop. Then Harry wished the blood away with little to do. Then the dance of quiet hung the Masefield, so stood us to all the fiddle and the footer, and the stripping pick of souls, and the jingle down the middle. Jacob could see how she rolls with the single seat around us, and the pendulum overhead, and the look of nutter looking, and his back was glowing red, and the picked and quiddling pirates, and the pretty bricks we played, all have since been put a stop to by the naughty bond of trade. The schooners and the